Go!
This would happen at the Oscars. Okay. On the 28th of August, 1963, Martin Luther King said, I have a dream. He said, I have a dream that one day, down in Alabama, with its vicious racists, with its governor having his lips dripping with the words of interposition and nullification, one day, right here in Alabama, little black boys and black girls will be able to join hands with little white boys and white girls as sisters and brothers. I have a dream today. On May the 17th, 1954, people, the Supreme Court unanimously agreed that segregation in public schools is unconstitutional. Even up until today, justice is being done. And on June the 21st, 2005, the ringleader of the Mississippi civil rights murders, Edgar Ray Killen, was convicted of manslaughter on the 41st anniversary of the crimes. Adolf Hitler was born on the 20th of April, 1889. Hitler ultimately wanted to establish a new order of absolute Nazi German hegemony in continental Europe. To achieve this, he pursued a foreign policy with the declared goal of seizing Lebensraum, or living space, for the Aryan people, directing the resources of the state towards his goal.
Where is this going?
This included the rearmament of Germany, which culminated in 1939 when Poland was invaded. In response, the UK and France declared war on Germany, leading to the outbreak of World War II in Europe, and frankly, by 1944, Allied armies had invaded German-held Europe from all sides. People, however, Nazi forces engaged in numerous violent acts during the war, including the systematic murders of as many as 17 million civilians. Including
that 17 or 17?
17 million murders.
Oh, that's not so bad.
Including an estimated 6 million Jews targeted in the Holocaust, and between 500,000 and 1.5 million Romani people, or gypsies, added to the Poles, Soviet civilians, Soviet prisoners of war, people with disabilities, homosexuals, Rick, Jehovah's Witnesses, and other political and religious components. Hitler was never brought to justice for these horrific crimes, committing suicide on the 30th of April, 1945. Today, people, we have a problem. We have, unlike these past acts of cruelty, a reason to fear a race. With a population of 0.65 billion in 1961, China's population has grown to 1.33 billion today, with an estimated growth rate of 0.606%. China is today's most populated nation, a status it has held since 1949, when the first accurate census was held at that stage, with one-fifth of the world's entire population being in China. By 2030, this will have risen to 1.39 billion. That's a lot of people. And today, 0.4% of our population here in Britain, in Blighty, is Chinese. Based on these demographics, I think you will all agree we have an issue. With such a large population, and with a military organization, the People's Liberation Army, which is the largest active standing army of approximately 2.25 million members.
Fuck off.
2.25 million members in the Chinese army. And these are members of a nation disengaged and unwilling to communicate out with their own race. Today, I ask you this question. What if? Thank you.
Yeah.